guys, welcome to Ava's channel, and today on Ava's channel, we are going to be making a Valentine's sign because it is so close to Valentine's Day. So what you'll be needing for this video, also make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment. But yeah, I'm just going to get on to this because, but anyways, you're going to be needing some Elmer's glue, cornstarch, the litter, food coloring. I got these little candy charms because like on Valentine's you get a lot of candy, but that is optional. Foaming hand soap is optional. I just want mine to be fluffy. And activator, I'm just using Gain because I am out of contact solution and baking soda. So the first thing you're gonna do, and I'm not gonna really get like a slime shot. Like I'll get a few shots, but like I'm not gonna like tilt my camera and stuff because that's just hard and I don't want to take the time to hassle that. But anyways, you're gonna pour some glue in there. And I just poured a little bit in because I am, oh come on. I am running out of glue. So I am just a mess right now, but yeah. Okay, so I got that cleaned up, but then after that, you're going to pour in some cornstarch. You don't have to put a lot in. I end up failing and putting a lot in. That's just me. Okay. So that is good. So then after you pour your cornstarch in, you're going to put some pumps of foaming hand soap or shaving cream, whatever you have. I have foaming hand soap right now. I need to buy some more shaving cream. Then after you do that, you're just going to mix that in together slowly because you don't want the cornstarch to splatter everywhere. And this is just a cute little DIY for Valentine's Day. But yeah, anyways, happy Valentine's Day, and comment down below if you have a Valentine. But yeah, so then after you mix that in thoroughly, and it is all mixed and there's no clumps, there might be a few clumps, but not big clumps. After you get it all mixed in and you think it is ready, then you're just going to take some food coloring and color it whatever color you want. Mine's going to be pink. So I'm going to pour in some pink. Okay, and I'm honestly running out of food coloring. So yeah, pink food coloring. So hopefully this does it. So then after you mix it in, it will be a nice pink color. So I'll show you guys real quick. So this is what mine's turning out to be, a nice pink color, and yeah, whoa. Okay, so then after you do that, you're going to take your glitter, so I'm going to be pouring this pink color in, so yeah, and then after the pink color, I'm going to add some of this gold color glitter, and this is like really like holographic colors. I don't know. And I'm just gonna add a little bit of that. Because I don't want a lot of gold. Because it's Valentine's Day slime, not a gold slime. So then I have these little packets. I'm gonna do a red one because red is also a color for Valentine's Day. So I thought I need to add some red in there from, I'm not gonna just do a pink slime. So then after I do that, I'm gonna add in this gold one. I think just I'm adding gold because it just gives it, like, gold is another color that is kind of like Valentine's Day, I guess. I don't know. That's just my opinion, but you guys can do whatever you want. I'm just adding these packets because I need to get rid of them because I don't use them for anything else. But anyways, then this is what my glitter looks like. So that is what it looks like when it gets stirred. It is beautiful. So I'm gonna try to like let you guys get a glimpse. But it looks really cool. But anyways, that's that. So I'm gonna set you guys back up here. So then you're gonna mix the glitter in thoroughly. I do not know why I say thoroughly. So then it's gonna kind of make your color a little like darker pink. And if you want like a like mine, it's just because I'm in the dark kind of, so it kind of looks darker. But and also the glitter will make it a little dark. But then after you do that, you're gonna add your activator, which my activator is green, so it's gonna kind of change the color a little bit. But I can always add. You can always add more color. That's what I was gonna say. So you're just going to activate that, so I'll be back. So guys, this is what the slime looks like. It is a nice pink color with all the glitters I put in it. And then if you guys want to see me add these charms, then go check out my slime Instagram, slime.master2005. It is super thick also, guys, and not very glossy, but it is thick. I will tell you, it is one thick bit. So, it is so nice. But anyways, it's a really nice, like, poke. It has great poke sound. It stretches amazingly well. It's like crackle noises. It's so good, and it is super spreadable. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment down below some suggestions I should do for my next video. But, peace out, guys, and love you, and see you next time on my vlog.